Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Dragon View. Today we're going to see if we can find some advice here, because I got the fire ring. Let's see, shop. Now you told me about a bow. Oh, never mind. Well, what? Do I get to go through here now? Got the snow map. Alright. Warping now. Whoa! I feel pretty dizzy right now. This is cool. Let's see. Where am I? I'm up here. Okay, so Castro's over there. Oh, I see now. I'm on top of the mountain. Alright, let's see. Snowfield, and there's a cave nearby. Let's go to that cave. Well, first, yeah, this is probably the other side of the pass. I'm gonna see what's over here. If I can just get in. Thank you. Two landslide. Oh, cool. So she obviously can help, is a healer since, oh look, we can get the glass heart here. Since there are no towns in this area, she's going to be useful. Great. She's going to have to heal us again, though. Wait! Oh, it's a he. Pay him or suffer. Wow. Best choice ever. But I don't understand why I have to pay him. Ah, well. At least the saving part is free. Moving onward. This is beautiful. Explore around, checking it out, bumping into stuff. This is pretty cool. Okay, we're heading, finding a mountainside over here. And we found trees! Oh wait, no, I'm sorry, those weren't trees. Well, they could be, nah, I can't convince myself those are trees. Never mind. Let's go see what this is. Fortress. I better save. I don't know what I'm about to get myself into. Alright. See, good. I only have to melt one of those. That's good. Well, hello there. Yeah, who's laughing now? Is this a door over here? Yes, it is. Nothing here. I wish there was a map to these dungeons. 2F. Oh boy, it looks like it has multiple floors. Alright. Now I'm laughing. Let's go explore here. Is this a wall? Yeah, it's a wall. Going up again. Three. Wow. bunches of doors. Let's check this place out. Now, why should I melt this? Ah, well, let's melt it anyway. Whoa. That was strange. Well, anyway. I got stuff. Whoa. Alright, this way. I know where that goes. Back upstairs again. I guess between the fire and the ice dungeons, I like the ice one more. Let's see, I guess that leads me back to that hole over there. Let's go this way. Yeah, just watch me do it. Falling again! Oh. That would be a good thing. Ow! More of you. Man, those things are crazy. And they laugh at you. Golem, who is, note to self, don't jump on these ceilings, and don't jump here, these ceilings are nuts. Okay, what's here? An eyeball. Whoa, we're at the boss already. Right. I knew it was too early. Anyway, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back here. I'm not going to attempt to fight the boss for a while. I'm going to see. I'm going to explore the rest of this dungeon before I do anything else. Is here. Dead end. Oh, you guys. And we're going to head back to the entrance. That probably leads us out of the boss room. Yeah, we want treasure chests. Okay. Looks like in order to get here, we'd have to do some backtracking. Okay, and we're gonna fight this crazy guy again. So our goal right now is to figure out how to get on the other side of that fortress. Fortress isn't really as complicated as the lava cave. Okay. Going in. I really don't want to fight the boss again, if I can help it. Looks like I'm gonna have to, well, I don't need to worry about that. Oh! think I'll stop here. This is Animus01 signing out. You have a good day.